Maxey now has 17. Mitchell to the rim, takes the feed and hammers it home. No deals to Harris. That's rejected by Mitchell. Williams helps. The Caps rotate. Mitchell to the rim. Zingas was acquired at the trade deadline to the Mavericks last season. Mitchell crosses over Omnia and knocks down. Mitchell again, coast to coast. Welcome to Cleveland, Donovan Mitchell. Splits a double, or Mitchell, I should say, puts it up and in. Mitchell crosses over Harris to the basket. Oh, what a move. Mitchell tracks down the long rebound. Goes to the basket. Oh, my. Donovan Mitchell, ladies and gentlemen.
Mitchell, nice ball fake. Takes it to the basket. Oh, Mitchell. Donovan. Mitchell finds the basket. We're tied at 106.
And he made a nice move on Smart at the top of the key.
Mitchell strolls into the forecourt. What a pass to Wade. Oh!
Go ahead, Coach. No, I was going to say, you're not going to see Hartenstein take too much of that.
Mitchell again. Mitchell looking for an opening. Puts it up. Puts it in.
Fade because of the fatigue factor.
Mitchell whirls to the basket and thunders it home. 10 assists. He's been responsible for 55 Cavs points. Looking for more, and he's got it.
Shot clock down to 5. Brogdon defending Mitchell. Mitchell for 3 right in front of the Boston bench. He's working against Jaylen Brown. Step back 2. It's good. Donovan Mitchell. Jared Allen. Great recovery. The secondary defender. Now Garland with a lob and the finish.
We saw again only the second time LeBron will lose to this Cavaliers team. First time as a Laker. There you go.
For Paul George to go to the rim a little bit too high.
Thought he said it was.
Keegan Murray going to try and stick with Mitchell. Not quite. Timeout.
Ends it in with Poole, Looney, Lamb, and Steph. Mitchell.
The mantra, let it fly, keep shooting. That's who we've got to be. And I think that's true, to be great. In any game, to be great.
Heck, Mobley saves it. Cavs have to hurry. Shot clock down to 2. Mitchell for 3. Around the gym. Mitchell, late in the shot clock, steps back, fires over Struth, and knocks it down.
Pace, doing everything right.
Mitchell crossed over Holiday, puts it on the floor to Capella. Oh!
John Collins had nowhere to go. He was stuck with Evan Mobley in his chest.
Mitchell, yes, with the floor.
Yes, big shot.
Cavs last 2 games. Don't leave Mitchell there. Mitchell, wow, a crossover on Simons. Oh, right to the basket.
Just haven't fallen with the ball's way. Another turnover leading to some points off turnovers.
Pistons 23, Cleveland 12.
Donovan Osmond. Donovan Mitchell with the basketball. Running for 3. Nasty.
Make threes in a game. They seem to hang in all those games with their 3-pointers going down.
Here 2 nights ago, Mitchell been on fire. Just crossed them.
They have numbers that they push.
Osmond inside. Mitchell with the tomahawk.
Turnovers
by the Cavs. Load up against LeBron James. Make him throw it out to guys.
Oh! Oh, how about that? Donovan Mitchell spins himself.
Reeves off the foot of Mitchell. Coming our way. Mitchell comes away with the pack. And look out! Oh! Spider! Timeout! Los Angeles! Now Mitchell splits a Mitchell crossover. Oh! Cavs can add to their lead now. Mitchell. Oh, Mitchell! To go, it's Mitchell and Garland with LeVert, Allen, and Mobley. And Mitchell with the left hand. He's fouled! 5 to shoot. Reeves on him. Sidestep 3. And it's good! 10.
Mitchell. A little hesitation. They go strong through the hole. I mean, strong.
My goodness.
Well, first off, did he lose the ball and then pick it up? But that's fine.
Richardson nearly had it. Mitchell for 3. Mitchell the rebound. And the
drop buster. Oh. And you can see the spring and Mitchell step.
Really gnarly skin.
Yeah.
You need a coat, but you don't need to come out either.
His hip. Use those long arms so Jared couldn't block that shot.
Mitchell works on Mathurin. Step back.
People are going to be.
Mitchell steps back.
He's the possession.
Mitchell for 3. Mitchell checked by Neesmith. Jab steps a number of times. Got him to move. And hits it. To the forecourt. Slows. There's the trailer. Mitchell. Got it.
Footwork is great.
Okoro again, back to Mitchell, hesitation move, down the lane, puts it up. Perfectly legal. Mitchell, however, has to hurry. Donovan wins the double, down the lane. Oh, a brilliant move by Donovan Mitchell.
The old okey-doke.
Here. Goes to Love. Mitchell does get it back. Long distance three. Oh, he banked it in.
Holy swiping at the ball and trying to deflect the ball when you handle the ball.
Here tonight, deals to Mitchell. Under three remains. Mitchell wheels. Goes to the right hand and scores. Game joins Irving, O'Neal, Durant, and Warren as Mitchell works way inside. Boy, he kissed it high off the glass.
He is starting to get this game going now. You can see it and you can feel it.
Opening minutes, third quarter. Mitchell from long range.
Pacers 8 of 12 from three-point range. Off the glass. They quickly go to LeVert. Here's a step-back shot by Mitchell.
That's Osmond with the ball out front. He's coming back from injury as well. Mitchell, he's in. Io did a good job of staying in front of Mitchell. Oh, wow. Oh. Lifts it back over with the left hand. That's some nifty work there with Donovan Mitchell.
That was a nice move.
By Shaman. Mitchell steps back. He knocks it down. Oh, my. The Donovan Mitchell weak.
That shot. I mean, if he's open, go for it.
Mitchell sidestepping and scoring.
That's tough.
That is an all-star move.
Back out to Donovan. He's hit two deep threes. Step back for three more. Rainbows it up and out. Mitchell stutter steps. Flies up a three. Deep, got it. Clock rolls down to six. Donovan one-on-one with Markkanen. Hand in his face. Flies it off the glass. Caught the rim and in. Donovan floats into front court. He cups it and scores it. Run out of screen. Mitchell spins in on Walker. Stops. That's what he does so well. On it.
Allen will screen. Dirk will switch. Mitchell will step back at
one.
Oh,
goodness.
The behind the head pass from Mitchell to Mobley for the throw to come. Mitchell pulls up. Got it! How about that?
There you go.
Lee. Mitchell. Step back. Behind the arc.
On the line.
Chris.
On the guard, Mitchell. Here he is tonight. Donovan spins.
James loses 20. Plus point leads.
The lob up to Donovan Mitchell off the pass from Darius Garland.
And that layup in transition prevented a timeout because Willie Green was calling a timeout, but it was just moving so fast.
A little bit for his defensive effort last year in Utah has been much better.
So that's their two primary scorers. They're looking for a lot of three balls.
Mitchell puts it up, puts it in. To Branham. Branham, he got stripped. Out come the Cavs, three on one. LeVert, Mitchell, showtime. In toward Wesley, dumps it back. Whoa, crossover move by Mitchell. He's got it. Oh, my. And Mitchell with the move, decked the youngster in Sohan. He gives the Cavaliers a 15-point.
Mitchell, five to shoot into the paint, floats it in.
Tatum's got 14 this quarter. And Team Giannis trying to run away with it.
Wow. Hardware in your house. I mean, that speaks to everything.
Look, Mitchell tried to stake his claim.
Donovan has his head up. Shakes on Caruso for a long three. Mitchell works on Caruso. Got bumped by Williams. Puts it up and in.
That shot. Not bad defensive stand by the kick.
Mitchell crossed over his man and loves you.
We'll take it.
Mitchell. 10-footer, he's got it. Mitchell gets fouled. Mitchell right around Caruso to the basket, lays it up. DeMar DeRozan now has 35 points. Mitchell inside, his floater doesn't go. He gets it back. Donovan Mitchell has 50 points. His team has two timeouts remaining. Mitchell,
with 4 seconds, here we go.
Off the back rim, loose ball. A miraculous shot. He has a new career high, 58. Mitchell, 61 for Donovan Mitchell in the Cavaliers lead. And Donovan Mitchell at the other end of the floor puts it in with 63 points tonight. Gets it. Mitchell steps back. Whoa. 66. Mitchell for three.
Oh,
unbelievable. 71. Tied for eighth most in an NBA game all time.